To make a nap roller, you have to do it very carefully, and it took me many years to investigate how it's done. It starts with throwing a piece of wood . Now we are preparing the woolen felt to be sewn on the wooden cylinder. And now the leather is prepared to be a perfect cylinder placed on top of the woolen felt. It must sit very tight on the cylinder. Finally, the marks from the sew is made invisible on the sandpaper placed on a flat bed.